Coach, how did you feel about the game tonight?
Well, really the game of two different halves. First two quarters, I thought we played great. We had great defensive intensity. We executed offensively. And it wasn't just making shots, but we ran our offense. We shared the ball. So we did some good things. And second half, I thought we, A&M picked up their intensity, their defensive intensity. And as a result, we started to turn the ball over a little more. I think we turned it over 12 times in the second half, the third or fourth quarter. And a lot of those turnovers were underneath A&M's basket. And we just got to be a better steward of the ball and value that ball a little more. But we did some great things. Jada Perry showed up. We finally got Ariana Taylor back, and this is her first game back. So we're looking to grow from here.
And Coach, you speak about that adversity. Can you tell us how the team has handled that these past month and a half?
Yeah, it's been tough. I mean, we've played with six players here. We've had COVID. I had COVID. And so we've been a little inconsistent with who's been available to play. But I think at the end of the day, we all dug deep and came out and ready to, you know, get some W's. And so, like I said, there were a lot of good things today. We just have to rally around those good things and really stop, you know, value the ball a little more and stop letting the games get away from us.
Lastly, what's your advice for Alabama State to the players? What'd you say in the locker room?
Well, I pointed out all of the great things that we did and then the things that we needed to get better at. And part of it was turnovers. And then in crucial moments, we gave up some penetration that we knew they were going to penetrate. And we have got to be better at standing in front of our players and not giving up that penetration.
Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.